All right, today we're going to do a painting in abstract. You want to see some painting magic? Let's go!